The WHO warns that the new mutant strain of monkeypox is an emergency for the entire globe. On Wednesday, the World Health Organization announced that monkeypox has officially been classified as a public health emergency of international concern. Health officials have lost control of the new mutant strain that is spreading in Africa, and so that is why the move was made. Compared to the strain that caused so much chaos in 2022, the new strain has a higher death rate, and we have been told that in many cases, it is spreading without any sexual contact at all. If this thing gets loose in the US and Europe, the level of fear that we will witness will be off the charts, because they work with fear. The new virus is undoubtedly the most dangerous of all the known strains of Mpox, Jean-Claude Udameku, a lecturer at the University of Rwanda, said in a press briefing. He said the virus has caused miscarriages and blindness. So they've got a couple of options for you. They've got the mystery virus that Canada's warning about. They've got Mpox that is of international concern. And they've got a bird flu summit coming very soon. And they're just deciding which one sounds most plausible to roll out as soon as possible, bring about lockdowns, bring about all the changes, drive that depopulation agenda. These numbers they have right now are rookie numbers compared to what they want. So all these things are being shouted in our faces and we can see the preparation. So heads up, this is their plan. No, we are not worried. We have Jesus.